the advent of acid, we discovered a new way to think. And it had to do with piecing together new thoughts in your mind. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.